This one, for instance. Electronically controlled from the ground, it can travel 500 or 600 miles at an altitude of 35,000 feet to carry either a conventional or nuclear warhead deep into enemy territory.